ओम नमः शिवाय चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज द कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ द प्रीवियस सम. इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डन हाफ पोर्शन ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 30. वी हैव डन इनकम एंड एक्सपेंडिचर अकाउंट एंड इन टूडेज क्लास वी विल प्रिपेयर ओपनिंग एंड क्लोजिंग बैलेंस शीट ऑफ नटराज लिटरेरी सोसाइटी. सो यू कैन सी हियर ओपनिंग बैलेंस शीट. इन ओपनिंग बैलेंस शीट कैश इज 7,200, सब्सक्रिप्शन आउटस्टैंडिंग इज 1,500. एज यू कैन सी इन रिसीट्स एंड पेमेंट अकाउंट द सब्सक्रिप्शन बैलेंस ऑफ 2014-15 इज गिवन 1,500 एंड दैट इज द ओपनिंग बैलेंस ऑफ सब्सक्रिप्शन एंड वी हैव टू राइट इन आउटस्टैंडिंग सब्सक्रिप्शन एंड वी हैव टू राइट इन ओपनिंग बैलेंस शीट एज इट्स साइड. देन बिल्डिंग 75,000, फर्नीचर 10,000, बुक्स 6,000 एंड 12% बॉन्ड्स 10,000 एंड द टोटल विल बी 1,09,700. दिस इज ऑल्सो द कैपिटल फंड बिकॉज देयर इज नो आइटम्स इन लाइबिलिटी साइड. सो द बैलेंसिंग फिगर विल बी कैपिटल फंड. नाउ वी विल सी क्लोजिंग बैलेंस शीट. In closing balance sheet, asset side, furniture is given 10,000. Then purchase of furniture is also there 7,000. So we have to add it, and sale of ₹2,000 will be deducted. Then depreciation of ₹3,000 will also be deducted. Next is books. Books value is given 6,000. Then purchase of books is also there 14,000. That we have to add it. And depreciation ₹4,000 will be deducted. So total ₹16,000 we will show in outer column of balance sheet, asset side. Then you can see subscription outstanding. Total subscriptions is how much? 40,000. That is 400 members at the rate of ₹100. But in receipts and payment account, you can see subscription received of the current year, that is 2015 and 16, is given only ₹38,000. That means 2,000 will be outstanding subscription, and we will show this in asset side of closing balance sheet. Then building 75,000 less depreciation 7,500, so 67,500 we have to show in outer column of balance sheet. Then mowing machine 10,000 less depreciation 750, and the net amount is 9,250 will be shown in outer column. Then accrued journey income is also given 400, 12% bonds 10,000, and accrued interest on bonds 300 we have to write in asset side. Then one more item is there. Yeah, cash. Cash 20,400. We have to write in asset side. Now, liability side. In liability side, we have to write first capital fund. That is the balancing figure of opening balance sheet. How much? It's 1,09,700. Then we have to add surplus, that is 21,850, and the total 1,31,550 will be written in outer column of balance sheet. Then subscription received in advance. In receipts and payments account, you can see 2016-17 balance is given 800. So we have to write it in closing balance sheet, liability side. Then salaries outstanding 1,500, and donations 50%, that is 4,000, we have to write again here in liability side. So no more items. I hope this is clear to you all. So now you have to add both side. The both side balance is 1,37,850. So try to practice more and more sums at home so that the concept will be cleared. This is all for today's. Wait for the next class. Till then, goodbye. Om Namah Shivaya.